We are actually headed to pick up Shelby from the airport. I'm super excited. She is our newest client, and she flew in from Los Angeles. So she'll be hanging out with me all weekend. We're vlogging, strategizing, and doing a lot of cool shit. Very excited about this weekend. Today, me and Kels are together. What up, Kellen? And we're going to be B-rolling a lot of fucking content. How about that?
Awesome.
Sweet.
I just wanna drink this drink, and she just wanna smoke that weed. She like, what's it like being famous? I'm like, what's it like being free? So we just gonna drink this drink. So fuck it, we just gonna smoke this weed.
She what's like, up? What's it like being famous?
I know, yay!
Shelby's here, guys. We're super excited about it. Yes. So we're vlogging all day. Her brand is Not So Rich, Not So Famous.
Uh-huh.
I can't give you the details because it's but I do. I'm so excited. Kels, we gotta go back to the house because, you know, we're girls.
Yeah.
And she has to, she said she wants to do her hair.
Yeah, just let me, it'll take 15 minutes.
She had it down to a size.
15 minutes. So I just have to quickly curl it. I can't be looking like a hot mess. I mean, like, realistically, I could. Just because that's, you know,
not
me.
So rich, not so famous.
Yeah. But I would like to for my hair to be somewhat presentable.
I can't find my house key. I did not. I put it on.
Oh my.
Man, that's bad.
Hey, come here. It's my aunt, guys. She always blocks the driveway with her Mercedes.
Hi,
nice
welcome.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good.
I can't find my car key, and I know I have it.
Do you have your house key?
I mean, there's a house key somewhere around here. We all have house keys. She has house key, I have house key.
Come on, sell it to me.
This is an all workout shelves.
Oh man.
No, I've been taking it. I could swear I lost weight on it already, but
please tell me more about what is an all workout?
First of all, there's electrolytes in here. And so when it's hot like this, and when you are working out, you're fully hydrated. So it gives you the ability to work out longer and harder. And then to endure a lot of like physical intensity, like whatever you're going through, whether it's working out or if it's hot outside or whatever. I mean, this thing is, and it's coping.
Man.
Keep that B-roll in there. Keep that one in there, Kellen. And it's the weekend, and it's going to be so much fun.
It is the weekend.
And I go out every weekend, typically. I didn't go out last weekend, though, Kellen. I didn't go out last weekend, Kellen. Don't judge me.
I thought you did, no? July 4th weekend?
No. I went out. I almost broke my ankle.
So that wasn't going
out?
What
happened? What did you do?
I was drinking my emotions.
Oh, shit.
Did you want me to keep that in the vlog? Or?
Sure.
Okay.
Almost legit. Like, I think it's still super bruised. It's fully bruised. Look at it.
It's, like, literally bruised. See that all this?
Yeah. So I almost broke my ankle because I was drinking my emotions over a... Man, sometimes when things are toxic, you gotta fucking walk away from it. Kellen, that's words of wisdom to you, actually, as a youngster.
Yeah, true.
Not that you have that issue, because you got a girlfriend. And don't settle out of convenience, by the way. I'm talking to them. Don't settle because it's convenient. That'll kill you. So, back in April, I had this wild hair up my ass, and I said, it was day after Easter, and I said, I'm going to see my niece. I have to go see her. So I spent 4 days with her, and the last night I took my niece to Universal Studios, which was kind of close to where Shelby's lived. So Shelby came down to the Boulevard Hotel. That's not an endorsement, by the way, unless they're paying us. And we'll tag him in this, actually.
Yeah.
And then and we actually masterminded for a couple of hours, and we came up with this concept of Not So Rich, Not So Famous, which is, in essence, her life. You know, there are moments of her life where it's her recording her vlogs from a cell phone, and there's other moments where you have a Kellen recording it, and all those bits and pieces are going to be put into a video form where it actually speaks to her life. And so she went and bought the domain, which I was surprised was available.
I did. I literally left and then immediately went home and was like, and there's like nothing with Not So Rich, Not So Famous.
And the cool thing is that when we're building anything or we're being creative with a client, we think, okay, can this concept, right, it's just an idea, can it be circulated multiple different avenues. So for example, can Not So Rich, Not So Famous, does that sound like it could be an awesome podcast with great content? Yes. Can
clothing it be, line.
Yes. Yes.
I thought it was a clothing line.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. Can it be a vlog? Yes. Can it be a show? Yes. Can it be a reality TV show? Yes. And so that's kind of what we think about when we're creating anything is, can we reverse engineer it to be multiple different facets? And so that's, and I think I may have been tipsy that night too, so.
Oh yeah, me and you, we had a few.
We had a few, so.
Going. Sad, because one day all these bad women will be married. Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the shell fade away. Smoke clouds in the shell fade away.
And I just save it and I just post it on Instagram.
Oh yeah.
And Facebook.
Yeah.
Right. So we're just gonna Walgreens get some I need like a little shot of like I need any more energy.
You need more energy?
Like I need any more energy.
Oh, like you need
a shot of protein. This is not an endorsement for Starbucks. Although Howard Schultz, if this would be an endorsement, I would say this is fantastic. And then I'm gonna CC you in an email with my team because we should talk.
There you go.
And what happens too, and I always break this down and I'll always have to kind of coach you on this as well, is that you'll have these like mini milestones because success is about small wins.
Right.
And what'll happen is that you'll have something big happen, like you might get a feature, right? Or you might have 5,000 views on one video, and then you might have 100 on one video, or 1,200, and then you might have a week or two or a month where there's no features. And so you have to psychologically continue to move forward when the wins are very maybe minute and or in stages.
Right.
And that's all I think. I think I've done is master the process. People look at me now, they're like, oh my God, you're so great, you're fucking making it happen. I'm like, dude, I've been doing this for 13 years.
Right.
13 years to like, it takes 10 years for one idea to change your life. It takes 10 years for one idea to change your life. Pick it up my car, my Lexus. This is not a paid endorsement, although it should be. That's my only gift to myself for launching this course is a car. That's a tax write-off. It's a tax write-off, kids. It's about to be approved.
Wow.
So we're always 1 month away. And when you're 1 month away from making $30,000 within your first 12 months, mm-hmm. as a startup company, not raising, making $30,000. We're already at $12,500 with this new client, with this season. We're at $12,500 within our first 12 months. It's unrealistic for most companies. But I'm not.
That is true.
I'm not most companies. And then, is that my car?
Yes, it is.
Is that mine?
Sorry, no.
No, you're good. Thank you.
This car right up here is pretty hot inside.
Is it hot?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, thanks. Great. More butt sweat.
Great. Pretty hot inside. So
you say washed her. Oh, it's hella hot inside.
Oh.
Yeah. Woo. Woo! In a sauna the entire time? Oh. We're now in company space.
Finally.
Shelves has never seen it before.
No, I haven't.
This is where all the magic happens, actually. I think it looks a lot bigger, though, like on Snapchat. So I've been told.
Right. Yes, you are.
Yes.